And an update to breaking news. A second person has died after a house fire in Wake Forest. 69-year-old Lawrence Williams died at the hospital. His 86-year-old mother, Ella Virginia Smith, died in that same fire at a home on Walnut Avenue Tuesday. Fire crews went back to the scene this morning after flames rekindled. We're told a police officer was watching the home overnight and noticed flames around 3 this morning. Officials have not said what caused the fire.